YouTube issued its first quarterly moderation report, saying it removed 8.3 million videos between October and December last year for violating community guidelines. Now, 6.7 million of them were flagged for review by machine, and 76 of those were removed before getting any views. So, you know, been on YouTube almost 10 years myself. You're on YouTube as well. Matter of fact, we're on YouTube right now. Hi. Mm-hmm. I have to say, I like the transparency. YouTube and Google have always been mysterious about what their policies were for removing the guidelines. We never had a report like this. So I, for one, just as a person who is on here every day, it's glad to see, you know, that, hey, they're doing something, but then here's why they're doing it. You know, here's why they're removing. I've never had a video removed, but in the last month, I've had two that were like sent to manual review. And I asked my YouTube rep, I'm pretty family friendly. What's manual review? And it's like, people are periodically just picking videos to just make sure, right, that everything's good.
The TSA.